response, access, come. The word come in the Greek is eimahi, and the word means, watch this, it means to get out, it means to enter in, it means literal entrance. But there's one word that I love, and the word come, it means to grow. So God was saying to Peter, since you told me to call you, just calling you out, I'm calling you to grow. And I came to tell PSL, come. What am I saying? Every empty seat must be filled. All of the membership must increase. I'm talking now according to the Spirit of God. And God sent me here tonight. It wasn't a mistake that I came in here, because I was pregnant with this word. And I came to tell you that God is telling you to come, because he wants you to grow. I bet somebody to jump up, shit somebody, and say, time to grow. Time to grow. It's time to grow. It's time for you to get out. To break out of your problem, to grow through your issue, grow through the relationships, grow over it, grow through it, grow through it. You need to jump up and grab somebody and play with them a little while, skip with them a little while, swing a little while, see you move in there. Grab somebody and say, neighbor, I got a word for me to come. For me to get out. So I beg you, when I count to three, we gonna have a rehearsal. And we gonna get out of the boat. Do I have any water walkers in here? I said, do I have any water walkers in here? To say, I'm not all right. Put it to practice. One, I can't stay with the others, because they're happy with where they are. Two, every person in this room. Boldness to step out in spite of. There's nothing wrong with admitting I'm scared of God. I'm afraid. But I can't ignore the fact that I hear you say, come. I hear him talking. I heard him say, come. And what he's really doing is giving me a clarion call to grow. People are going to see you on the other side of your decision.